Father James B. Reuter, Society of Jesus, passes away at 96 years old. Gigi Grande tells us about the life he led and his role in shaping the country's history.
He was a devoted priest, a teacher of many generations of students, a columnist, playwright, and freedom fighter. Father James B. Reuter, S.J., born in the United States, was a Filipino at heart. Born on May 21, 1916, he went to the Philippines at age 22 and then spent over 70 years of his life in the country. As a teacher, Father Reuter nurtured thousands of students with his experience in theater and production. As a priest and communicator, he served the church through media, calling it the pulpit of the modern day. He fought for freedom during the Marcos years. In 1984, he was bestowed an honorary Philippine citizenship by the Batasang Pambansa. In 1986, he was a leading figure in the People Power Revolution.
I am a little newspaper in Manila, which I was editing, called The Communicator, was raided and closed. And I had guards outside my house for 2 full years. I was on trial for 12 days in Camp Crummy. We are living in a climate of fear, and democracy cannot flourish in a climate of fear. They felt they had to speak for the people because nobody else was speaking.
In 1989, Father Reuter was given the Ramon Magsaysay Award for Journalism, Literature, and Creative Communication. Weak and frail in his older years, Father Reuter died on the 31st of December at the Our Lady of Peace Hospital in Parañaque City. Malacañang joined Father Reuter's many friends, students, and colleagues in extolling Father Reuter's legendary love for the Philippines, his passion to serve others, and his innate ability to teach and touch lives. Gigi Grande, ABS-CBN News.